partnership, and we seek to do a international cruise or conference of very special people. And these are doctors who we seek from different countries throughout the world who would be our executive directors in these countries. And these people would be able to help us develop jurisdictional.
That's what Policy Doctors Organization will do. That's what I have done all my life. And that's what I passionately believe we should do. And the Halstead Doctors Organization, working with the International Board, will do fairly well and really will be very good for the public and to the patient.
And now this organization helps us share credentials. It provides visibility and transparency for people seeking health care all over the world.
By doing so, we can maintain the highest standard possible. It is
about One World, One Health, creating visas where not just that the patients can get a medical tourism visa to come. That's a big
for the patient. We will look after the patient, the organization. We'll make sure the doctors in the Hall Street Doctors Organization deliver everything for the benefit of the patient. We should put patient first and foremost.
It's global in its an impression. It's something that people need, they look for, and it is something that they will want.
Globally, we were hoping that with the International Board, we can give more visibility so that people from any part of the world and doctors in the International Board can also recommend Hall Street doctors to their patients if they're coming to London for health service.
Now, if there is a world event of that magnum which is covering the entire globe.
Thank you for having me, and I feel very privileged to be here. Feel very privileged to be recognized, and feel very privileged to actually be in this position to be able to serve the patients from this area, from around the world, a continuation of things that Michael did as well. He was a very humble man. He just got on with what he was doing. But his peers, his patients, everyone recognized his need to provide the best that he could and to fulfill his potential, which is really where I am now.
It's global in it's an impression. It's something that people need, they look for, and it is something that they will want.
IBMS Certified Center, the higher level of the credential comes to you. Like as we start with the silver level, then it goes to the gold level, then it goes to the ruby level, and then finally the best of the best is like Oscar of the next people, Emerald Circle.
That you are talking. I think IBM can do it for me. It will make our doctors be shown to all the community, shown to another doctors, and those doctors will show them to their patients.
Developing new ideas, developing new techniques, researching, working in clinical practice, carrying out work in clinical practice, working with some of the best physicians and surgeons up and down the road here in Harley Street and Wimpole Street area.
And that's the same, that's in the Harley Street Doctors Organization. You can tap them and they will help us to maintain the highest standard within the profession.
And for a doctor who wants to get training in Colombia or wherever, then this starts to make sense.
Innovation distinguishes between a leader and a follower. Design is how it works.
Okay, thank you.
Because of his credential in an organization, like I used to practice or teach or do some service in another country as well.
Benefit from the economic impact upon the country. I think that they will improve their overall technology by getting certified, by having continuous medical education that will surpass what they can get in their own country. Global impact of information is greater than any other. It knows no borders. It's truly a global effort, and I believe that that is the purpose of this. I think that having credentialing at various levels is ideal.
Please look at them. Very important growing organization, clearly. Very philanthropic and very useful for helping to publicize the work of great pioneers, colleagues of mine in all fields of medicine, surgery and dentistry. It's a big, great organization to refer to.
Surely the doctors who deserve, they will be recommended, they will be coming, they will be forced by their own government, people, medical companies, their students, their professors, their hospitals. They would all would like to them to be the contenders or to be nominated for this such Oscars. And IBMS is doing a great job of identifying these Oscars in medicine, the Emerald Circle doctors.